as you see today, I look a little different, and that is because I have dreadlocks. And I actually want to talk to you about dreadlocks and where they originated, and actually the spiritual significance of dreadlocks, or as in India, as they call them, Shiva Jatas. So dreadlocks actually originated in India. You know, Shiva is the first being ever to wear dreadlocks. And you know, out in the West, a lot of people, when they see dreadlocks, they think of Jamaicans, or they think of the country Jamaica, or they think of you know, the music icon Bob Marley. But even though Bob Marley made dreadlocks really, really popular, he definitely made dreadlocks an icon for people to wear. The originator of dreadlocks, the trendsetter of dreadlocks, was definitely Shiva. So I actually want to explain the significance of Jatas and, like, you know,